everyone, this is ASM Arif. Today welcoming you to my new Photoshop tutorial. Today I'll show you how to make the double exposure photo. Okay, it's too much simple to make it, and I'll take a few minutes for make it. Okay, for that I need two things. One is a portrait image, which is the side view. Okay, like that. I'm opening file, this one is a stock image, and I'll give you the download link. I downloaded from the deviantart.com, and this type of picture, which is from captured from the side of the model. Okay, and another one is a photo of a city who has a large road or the horizon, like that. Okay, this type of, you can just make it with a hill or nature or landscape wallpaper or other things. Okay, let's start. At first I will take a new file, new artboard. The size of that artboard will be 2560 and 1440, the resolution 300. You can just increase or decrease this one, but I will tell that 300 is enough. You can make it 100, 200 or 72, it's up to you. And pixel per inch, make it pixel per inch, and make it horizontal, and click the create button. Okay, white background. Okay, after that just drag this photo and just paste here. Press Ctrl T, you'll get the area just goes down. For that you have to press Ctrl 0 and just press the shift button and alter button at a time, and just drag it inside. This one is a technique to keep the ratio same and just resize your photo. Okay, I make it like that. Okay, hit the tick button, and after that go to the quick selection tool and select the model. Okay, when you are selecting this one, be careful. Okay, I have selected this one, but I don't need to this one. Press the alter button and hold it, just click once, it will deselect. And here again make the brush size smaller, press the alter button and just click once. Okay select here. I got, okay, no need this one. Press the alter button and just drag that area. Okay, after that I'll refine the edge of this picture. For that I have to go to the select at first and press and hold the shift button and select and mask option. Okay, you'll get this panel. Okay, make it the black options, and then just like that, it's shifting, edge shifting. You can give it like that. Feather, you have to decrease the feather. 0.19 is good. Contrast, okay, you can give contrast or like that. Okay, smooth aging, you can increase. Get, and after that could be smooth, more smooth. Okay, feather, I don't need feather. And contrast, edge shifting, okay, it's enough. And just drag this area who has the white portion. Okay, just drag carefully. Hit the OK button and select this one. You can do the same thing with another way. Okay, I'm showing you that. Okay, after selecting the area, you can mask this one by using select and select and mask. You'll get this panel, and you can choose the white, red, dark, this one, and I will keep the red. And here you can just draw the white portion of here, which is just appearing. Okay, good, that's good. Here is some white color, just drag over there. Okay, select with the layer mask, hit the OK button. Okay, you'll get this picture with the mask, and I don't want to keep this one. You have to manually reduce that one. Take the brush tool, make it black when this one is black. Okay, just brush over there. Okay, keep. That's good. And now I'll apply the layer mask and I'll delete this one. Press Ctrl T and make it bigger by pressing and hold the Shift and Alt button. The ratio will be same and make it bigger. Okay, keep this picture like that. Okay, after that, here is our image, and I will just drag this one and drop here. Press the Ctrl T and press Ctrl 0 and just minimize this one. Make it okay. Place this one and just opacity, reduce the opacity, and you can see the position with the model where you can just place this one. Okay, just turn it off, select these options and press the control button and hold it and select this one. When you'll get the box, dotted box, and just then click this one, it will select. After that, turn it on, select this layer and just mask it. After making it mask, increase the opacity and then take the eraser tool, make it white and just brush here. Just brush the eyes and lips and nose for the appearing purpose. If those portion appear, then it'll just make it artistic picture you will get. Okay, when you're brushing, please just opacity will be 23 and flow it 30 or 34, that's enough. Okay, and you can reduce the opacity more, it will be nice for the model. Okay, that's good. After that, just make a group of these two layers and open up this group and go to the color lookup option and then the horror blue color and just select this one, mask it. It will get the more colorful or more prominent color. Okay, just turn off the group and just go to the background layer and go to the gradient options, select the gradient, last gradient, and then go to the radial option, make it reverse, make it 0% angle, and then the scale will be 250 and just dirt, and then turn it on. After that, you can unlock the background layer, make group all the things and make it merge. After making it merge, go to the filter, then camera raw filter. After going camera raw filter, you can control the color, you can correction the color. Okay, increase the clarity at first and then reduce the highlight, increase the contrast. Okay, give the exposure, okay, if needed. And you can temperature, you can give temperature like warmer. And then go to the detail, increase the sharpness, increase the luminance of noise reducer, and then go to the effect, give some gamma, and then go to the color, camera calibration. Okay, In the camera calibration, you'll get the hue, okay, reduce the hue, increase the saturation of the blue, this one also, okay, and then hit OK button. After that, you can go to the filter, then the Google Nick Collection Color Fix Pro. It's loading the Color Fix Pro, and you can give any kind of filter from here, which is nice for this picture. Okay, I think this one is good, and hit the OK button. After applying this one, this picture is ready. You can give any kind of title, any kind of logo, or you can use it your own company. Okay, thanks for watching my video tutorial, and if you want to get this type of amazing tutorial, you have to subscribe my channel and share with your friend. And till the next video, I'm ASM Arif signing out.